your move in our destinies, your move in our life, your move in our health. Somebody say, Holy Spirit, move. Move in everything that concerns me. Move in everything that pertains to me. Spirit of the Lord, move. Move. Let there be a locomotion of the Spirit upon everything that concerns me. Let there be a locomotion. Holy Spirit, move. Holy Spirit, move. Holy Spirit, move over the plains and the dominions of my life. Let there be a move of the Spirit, a mighty move of the Spirit, a mighty move of the Spirit, a mighty move of the Spirit. Somebody go ahead and make this a prayer. A mighty move of the Spirit in destinies, in ministries, in families, in nations. The mighty move of the Spirit. Let the Holy Spirit move to put in order what is out of order. Let the Spirit move to put in place what is out of place. Let the Spirit move to align all that have been disaligned. Holy Spirit, move. Holy Spirit, move. Holy Spirit, move. We are calling on you, Holy Spirit of God. We are asking you to move. Holy Spirit, move. Move over our life. Holy Spirit, move. Move over our destiny. Holy Spirit, move. Move over our lives. Holy Spirit, move. Move all around us. Holy Spirit, move. Move upon us. Move, 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 move. Holy Spirit, move. Move over us. Breathe upon us, Holy Spirit of God. Breathe upon us, Spirit of life. Holy Spirit, move. Move over our destinies. Holy Spirit, move. Move over our lives. Holy Spirit, move. Move over our family. We are calling on you, Spirit of life, Spirit of creation, Spirit of recreation. Holy Spirit, move. Move all over us. The thing that is not working, make it work. The thing that is not moving, make it to move. We say, Holy Spirit, move. Move all around us. We are beckoning on you, Spirit of life, Spirit of creation, Spirit of truth. Holy Spirit, move. Spirit of redemption. We are beckoning on you. We are calling on you. We are asking you to move. Holy Spirit, move. Move over our destinies. Somebody go ahead and say, Holy Spirit, move. Awake all that is dead within me. Awake, awake, and Christ shall give thee light. By the Spirit of resurrection. By the Spirit of life. Shadabadabalada. Shadadabalada. Eladabayadada. Zilandadabalada. Jananane namana zaladio zata tabu. Jinamanda ladio shianda dabalada handuna na danda danda bala. Holy Spirit, move destiny. Hear me under the other, send under dun 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 dun. Holy Spirit, move our families, our marriages. Hear me under yours, dun deliver ya, and deleganda, elemene me ananana, and then I anana, sandayana. Shanda danda balande anda la bande all of us iguna shande long shanda baya danda baya takaza tona yala shanda na do na 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 nira hey anana mana siguna dandele ya dabaya elemena maya na 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 Holy Spirit move over our ministries. We are calling on you, Spirit of help, Spirit of Ebenezer, Spirit of life, Spirit of redemption. Holy Spirit, move, Holy Spirit, move, move all over us. Move all over us as it was in the beginning. And the Spirit of the Lord moved upon the face of the waters. Move over the face of our lives. Move over my life. Somebody say, Holy Spirit, move over my life. My life has been stagnant. My ministry has been stagnant. My calling has been stagnant. Move over it. Move over it. Move over it, move over it, Holy Spirit, move over my life. For those who are sick, say this time is coming now, a Spirit of life, that you will arise and have mercy upon Zion, because it's set time to favor her with help, the set time is now. And the scripture says that if the spirit of him that raised up Jesus from the grave dwell in us, he that raised up Jesus from the grave shall also revitalize, shall quicken our mortal body. Say, Holy Spirit, quicken my mortal body. Quicken me, Lord. Quicken me, Lord. Quicken me, Lord. Quicken me, Lord. Holy Spirit, move. Quicken my heart. We are calling on you, we are calling on you, we are beckoning, we are supplicating, Holy Spirit, move all around us. Somebody go ahead and call upon the Spirit of life, for it is written, those who seek me early shall find me. He that seeketh findeth, he that asketh receiveth, to him that knocketh the door shall be opened. We are knocking on the doors of heaven. We are calling on you, Holy Spirit, move all around us. For the scripture saith, it is not by might, it is not by power, but by my spirit, says the Lord. Holy Spirit, move all over us. Without you we can do nothing. Without you we are nothing. Without you we are empty. We are empty and empty and empty. Holy Spirit, move and fill us with you. Somebody go ahead and call upon the Spirit of the Lord to awaken the things that are dead in you. He said the Spirit of the Lord moved upon the face of the waters. Before God could say, let there be light, the Spirit of the Lord moved upon the face of the waters. Move upon the face of my life. Move upon the face of my life. Elemene mayana. Kandemele mayana. Eliaman delegati oshanda ande belanda legaya anda barandi galabada eshanda da do da balada gadegalagado shada do da 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 leo iya Holy Spirit, move over our nations. We are beckoning on you, we are calling on you, we are asking you, we are begging you. Holy Spirit, move all over the church. Spirit of life, Spirit of creation.